the truth. Area 72 is real, and I'm the only one looking at what's really been going on, who understands. Politicians come and go. Researchers come and go. Some are good, some are bad. The whole power structure has been against us for a very serious reason. But we're bringing down this whole global system. You and me. And that's why everything's breaking loose. I just want my listeners to know. I'm not some hack. A hack wouldn't have noticed one of the first human inversion testing with vortex. A hack wouldn't have caught the brain.
Attention all base personnel, code red. Will the thermonuclear explosive team please report to Hangar 18 for immediate deployment? Repeat, code red. Will the thermonuclear explosives team please report to Hangar 18 for immediate deployment? That is all.
With small meteorite threats being included in the fight. Our ability